definitely don't need to get more glasses. I think we have so many. Do I have more in here? Oh, of course.
Depends if you're making a lot of stew.
Yeah. But we can always make, I think. I have like, I don't know, hundreds of glasses, and I think they're still. I think I can still manufacture more. Which is crazy. Right. One more to fill. Okay. Right now. Oh, there's 13 venison stew in the cooking pot. Okay. And then the honor, that would be probably moldy by now. And there's another 6. Clearly we paid attention. Water. What? 37 venison stews. Alright, now that's my burn stuff. I have it up here. How long is this coal? 6 minutes, 6, 12, 18. Okay, then. Crossbow. What else? 3 of these. That should get me to 21 minutes. Okay. Cooking, please.
I find it weird that you need a schematic to make a spiked club, which is just a club with some nails in it.
Nails. Yeah. That doesn't make sense to me. But
I mean, I know it's an OP weapon and all, but it just seems weird.
Fully agree. All water cooking. Gunpowder. Gunpowder goes in here.
Dead, you see, it's single zombie.
Dead. No.
Not that
I've been pretty ruthless. No, I was gonna say, don't jinx it. Where's my bow? Oh, yellow bow. That will do for the moment. I feel like you actually have to call spiders zombies, otherwise, you know, stuff would not get done. Take the wood with me. I do have more arrows. Let's take steel arrows with me. Where's the tool stuff on the side? Don't want to take this tool thing with me. Okay, cool. Okay. Just gonna repair this. This disco. Is that what we're doing? That the other day, and I said, I swear to you, there would be probably people complaining about, you know, going completely crazy. Repair sticks. Okay, I have a purple wooden club. Okay, 2 hours. Instagram. Someone's coming. Yep, spider zombies.
Undetected.
You wanna club them?
Okay.
Got him. I was right behind you, ready with a. Another one. You're worthless. I should have taken care of the calling of someone.
Hopefully.
If not, we just go up here and onto the balcony. We have a little shooting gallery which is not finished, so. But one thing we haven't done yet is lights out in the park, you know? On a little, I mean, over there to the west is our farm, as you can see. It's all grown neatly, so we have to do that. And we found 3 military camps, but they're, to the south, but they're quite far away. Yeah, but we need to get this stupid petrol book going. And we had a horde here which destroyed our. Which destroyed our fences and things.
You have a lot of scrap. You have any siding up? Didn't look like it. Siding's underrated.
Yeah. So let's have a quick look what on the map. So if we go west, there is a hub city right there, which we have looted. If we go south, there's a couple of streets. Shall we go?
Sure.
Let's head south, west, and see where we get us. Where we can explore. Have you read anything more about the bunker, where it spawns? It's not only desert, isn't it?
It spawns all over the place.
All over the place, okay, figured. just gathering some cotton because I have only one bandage with me, and I think that is very light on the bandage sector. City, to the street, and then we take it from there. Would be so nice to have motorcycles by now, but the only thing that stops us is this stupid book, because we ran out of petrol, and that's it. Kill zombies, I leave them to you for you to level up a bit. Oh, okay. There one?
I'm not seeing him.
There's a bear over there. A bear and a zombie. Of course, the zombie loses. Jesus, this crossbow is absolutely shit. Take that meat with us? Yeah, no? Yeah, let's just
stash it.
Yeah, we stash it at the street. So interesting, sometimes you get absolutely no yeah. Oh, we're coming closer to the hub city. We need to go further south. I was wondering what's going on.
Whoa, go gadget, yep. Zombie arms.
Go gadget arms.
She was like 20 feet away when she hit me. It's because my ping is so high.
Yeah. It's not as bad because I don't hit anyone with the... Okay, hit the curse. Whoa, oh, two bees! Holy Jesus. I'm gonna club the lady first. Getting more violent. That's one. This crossbow gives me the shits. I hit anyone with a bow. Crossbow. Jesus, Yep.
Oh, I'll take the moonshine. Alright, I'm just gonna club him. Come here, you stupid bee.
Yes. You made a nice pile. Alright, I put the meat here in the... Hang on. Okay, let's go this way. Let's just bail. For a second. It's on the street and the purr's on the street.
And another hornet, two more.
Yeah, I know. Let them come here. I think we're getting too far away from the hub city now anyway. Hang on, let me just check on the map. Where did I put put my rod? Ah, there. Okay, it's just okay, over there is the meat somewhere. Okay, good. Alright.
Let's write down the coordinates.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll write down where I leave like little boxes in cities. But I resorted now to a box at the beginning of the city and then loot everything and just dump it in there.
Should I take these blueberry seeds or
drop them? Yeah. Let's not get more meat, let's just see if we can find a library. Give you first dibs on all the zombies because you need to level. Problem solved. Should have taken coffee with us. Should have taken coffee with us.
I have one coffee in case of emergency.
No, yeah, that's right.
You know, if you just tap shift over and over again instead of holding it down, it's kind of a pain, but you can like run forever.
Yeah. Okay, to the right. Take the right side for feathers. If you take the left.
Yeah, I just learned something.
What did you learn?
Ammunition. Very key.
Oh. Yep. I'm just getting some cotton as well because I have used the bandage.
Oh man, two missed shots, three in a row. I'm doing terribly.
Yeah, I had a problem with the crossbow lately too. I have a feeling I have much better aim with the bow and arrow. For whatever strange reason.
Yeah, I do too, but normally I'm pretty good with the bow, or the crossbow that is.
Okay, I have four bandages just in case. missed so far. Annoying.
I found a few.
Plenty of rocks, but unbelievable. Seriously? Yes. You better have something. Or I'm gonna be extremely pissed.
There's a deer right in front of me.
I know. I just don't want any more smelly meat.
Just put it in the trash.
Yeah. Got him.
Oh, you should be dying. We both got a sneak, or I got a sneak attack on him at the same time.
Same.
Alright, screw it.
Yeah. Let's get back to our treasure hunt. And this is where the road goes wobbly. Wonder where the road is. Oh no, let's carry on. To start here somewhere. This thing does an absolutely shit job. Street go. Okay. Wonder if the street goes more to our. Yeah. Oh. Had some food in it. Yep. I wonder if the street is up here on the hillside. The street definitely needs to be continuing somewhere.
You're using reason and logic. Computers don't have such things.
I know. Thinking too much.
Corn seeds, we don't need that.
No, we have that. Ah, it's the direction where we're going.
Speaker.
Cool. I think we have one or two. Do you want to pop the coffee and go for the airdrop?
I don't know where it is. I don't see it anymore.
It's behind here. It's following. I'm following it. It's in the hills, though. It's not gonna be easy. So just do the old shift trick. Running past the. Yeah. Oh, it's sitting in the snow biome.
I don't mind snow biomes as long as it's not nighttime.
Yeah. Which is sitting in the mountains. Still see it. Still see the trail. Still see the trail. Oh god, there's a gigantic hill. Oh, I found the street again. Yeah, I think I have it. I think I got the box. Stuck in a tree. All right. Now. The tree goes going up this way. Careful, tree falls. Oh, nice. Sniper rifle. 5 shots. First 8. Schematics, painkillers, 2 first aid kits, 3 antibiotics, and another sniper rifle. Sniper barrel. Excellent. Do you want to have the sniper rifle because of your ping?
I don't care. If you have any knowledge, I'd prefer that.
No, I just had the first aid schematics, but I didn't read that either. So I just read that quickly, but that doesn't mean. All right, let's have a look what we have. All right, there is the street. Let's go back up to the street and then on the map to the left.
It's a POI road right there. Follow that to the street.
All right. Hang on, found some food in a tree stump. Grab here to make a bit more room. How are you with food?
I have enough.
Okay. Good. Oop. There's a can.